Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam. Local time, August 6, 3 p.m. The water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 147.37 meters. Compared to the water level on August 5, it has dropped about 80 centimeters. At this time last year, the water level was 146.17 meters, so this year it is nearly 1 meter higher. In addition, the server where the Yangtze River Water Conservation Commission publishes information is down again. Looking at the reservoir side of the dam, the water level is around here. I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 3 p.m. yesterday and it was 13,700 cubic meters per second. Judging from this situation, it is estimated that the power generation situation is 46%. Although it is a simple calculation, there may be around 15 turbines in operation. This is the discharge scene of Amagase Dam in Japan. At this time, the amount of water discharged is about 200 cubic meters per second, so yesterday's discharge from the Three Gorges Dam is about 70 times this amount. According to dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam has been trending downward recently, reaching 147 meters. Less rain around and upstream of the dam has further reduced inflow. Meanwhile, at 9 p.m. on August 5, they suddenly increased the discharge rate. It is possible that there was a sudden increase in power demand, but it is also possible that the dam lake was suddenly discharged to discharge mud accumulated in it. Either way, it's a strange move. Then check the upstream observations. Here too, the flow rate continues to be low, but recently it has increased slightly. However, given the weather forecast, I'm guessing the water won't rise much. Here is the extraordinary news. China has few mosquitoes this year. The Nishinippon Shimbun in Japan reports. In China, which has been hit by a record heat wave, it has become a hot topic that there are fewer mosquitoes than usual. A hashtag on the subject has reached 380 million views on social media. Entomologists point out that when the water temperature exceeds 35 degrees, mosquito eggs and larvae stop developing and die in large numbers. In Zhejiang Province, the eastern part of the country, where there were many days when the temperature exceeded 35 degrees Celsius in July, according to a survey, the number of mosquitoes decreased by 30% to 40%. It just shows that it's too hot this year. I told you that there are few mosquitoes in China this year. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. However, China is no exception, as heat waves are storming around the world this year. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues.
NISHIYAN Channel.
The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Although it is August, there is little rain this year. As you know, Europe is experiencing a heatwave, and the same is going on in central China. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check the latest weather forecast in Windy. As you can see, no rain is forecast for the Three Gorges Dam and its upper reaches for some time to come. It is a pattern that floods occur when it rains heavily at the circle. However, Windy expects no rain clouds in the region for the foreseeable future. Insufficient rainfall will lead to abnormal drought, which will affect the growth of crops. Looking at the movement of rain clouds, clouds are steadily occurring from the southwestern part of the dam, and heavy rain is occurring upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. In addition, moist air will flow from the west and the two clouds will collide, causing more rain. It's a typical pattern of heavy rain. However, this pattern has not occurred at all this year. Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. The top of the Three Gorges Dam is full of cracks. The Three Gorges Dam has a discharge facility in the center. There are many holes above this facility, but did you know that there are some sort of cracks in them? There are few images seen from the sky, but if you take a closer look at Google Maps etc., you can see that the cracks may have been repaired. A fairly heavy crane is moving from side to side where there are so many holes. It is expected that a considerable amount of tension will be applied, and even though it is concrete, it may still crack. The movement of a large crane over the dam body seems to be a structural problem, but is that okay? By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.